Hey, what is up guys, this is Sam. Today I am going to show you how to control BLDC motor and its speed using Python and Arduino. So if I increase the slider, okay, we can see the fan is started moving. I don't know if you guys can hear the sound or not. Okay, if I increase more, so guys, we can see it's working perfectly. So in my next video I am going to make a tutorial on how I make this project. So guys, keep watching. Goodbye.